Hi.
Hi. Looks like you're feeling better.
I am. Much better, actually.
Good.
I want to apologize for coming by like that earlier. I wasn't myself. Or at least, not my best self.
Apology accepted. It seemed like you had something pretty important to tell me.
Actually, I did. The truth is, I like you, Jean. I think you're incredible and smart and beautiful. And being around you, frankly, makes me feel like I'm a kid again.
Oh.
But if you don't feel the same way, then that will not at all impact our working relationship. Your professional and your personal integrity has always been above reproach, and mine will be too.
What you just said now and and what you said earlier, it's really refreshing to have a grown man be so honest about how he feels. You were being honest, just to clarify.
I was. And I am.
Well, then, based on what you said earlier, that would mean that right now your heart is racing.
Yes, that's correct.
And therefore, isn't it true that there was something you were wondering about?
Also correct.
Is it possible you were wondering what this would be like?